I'm currently editing a video right now. This particular video was shot around 3 weeks ago when I went to Coimbatore to attend one of my cousin's wedding. Here's the thing. For that, let me open my calendar.
Bruh.
Today is June the 16th, and I went to Coimbatore to attend my cousin's wedding on 23rd. Up to 26th, I guess, 27th. I went for 3 days to attend my cousin's wedding, and it's been almost 3 weeks since that happened. And that's basically the video I'm currently editing right now. I think this is probably the longest I have left a video unedited, because normally I edit a video by like a week or two. You know, I'm just done with the edit and stuff. But this video took me forever to even sort out what I'm supposed to do with it. To be honest, I literally just imported all the videos into Premiere Pro to start editing. Well, by the time you're watching this particular vlog, I think it will be July or something, whatever. As of now, my plan is to edit all three of these vlogs and upload all these three videos consecutively. After I finish editing all three, of course. Well, I will see you guys in Erode. Yo, I think that was pretty quick, you know. I'm finally here at my cousin's house. Apparently, my cousins won't be coming this weekend. One of my cousins has some interview and some photo shoot that he has to do, so I'm gonna be alone here. So I'm gonna try getting some cinematic shots. They also have a tripod, which I remember. Because I'm alone, I'll have to shoot myself. I'm just gonna use that and see if I can get like some cool cinematics. And also, I'm gonna try shooting all that in 4K and see if I can actually edit it. First, before that, I need to find where the tripod is. And once I get that, we are going to start shooting. Oh yeah, before that, I need to go take bath. I need to freshen up and then we start shooting. I found it. It was right there by the stairs over there. Okay, that is way taller than I expected. Okay, now that I had the tripod set up with my camera on top, I'm seeing the actual use and advantage of having like a tripod over a gorilla pod. Because if you have a gorilla pod, you will have to find like poles or something to wrap the legs of the gorilla pod around something to get like different angles. But having a tripod, you can basically change the height of the tripod based on your requirement. You don't have to worry about your camera falling off. First, tripods, one thing, they're really sturdy and everything. Right here, I have the whole thing set up right here. This is how I'm gonna be shooting the entire sequence that I was talking about. So it's pretty high up. And me being a pretty short dude, this is taller than me. But yeah, I'm gonna freshen up and I'm gonna start filming all the sequence that I wanted to. Well, let's see how it goes. Just got done shooting all the video footage that I need for this particular edit that I wanted to make. If the audio is bad, it's because there's a lot of wind blowing. The time is 5:40 in the evening. I thought there'll be like a beautiful sunset or something, but it seems a little gloomy today, as though it's gonna rain. But as far as I know, it's not gonna rain anytime soon, because everybody has been telling that Erode and many places in Tamil Nadu have been very hot recently. Literally no rain at all. I'm gonna go downstairs, import all this footage into like my laptop and see if I can even play these videos, because all of them were shot in 4K. See how the videos turned out.
I'm hoping it's pretty good, bro. Like, come on. I spent a little too much time doing all this cinematic sequence. Shot all these in manual focus. And if it's out of focus, I'm going to be so pissed. Not even kidding. No cap. I'm going to break this camera into pieces. Just kidding. I'm not going to do that. It's pretty expensive.
Look who finally showed up.
Hi, guys.
And my other cousin.
Hi, guys.
They finally came from Coimbatore right now, like 11:30. Well, it was actually a surprise, but because they had to come for dinner, they actually told everyone they were coming. And my cousin over here is currently editing some photos. So he actually went for a paid shoot. So he's currently editing all those photos. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Later. Going on a small ride in the car with my cousins Akshay
and you,
and my other cousin is currently driving. Go do some photo shoot. My cousin also bought his tiny camera. This camera, this is a Canon. I don't know what model this is. That old look from that camera, it's really good. Quick plan change, because my cousin has like a really old camera and I have the Sony. Why not do one of those famous reels by the Instagrammer named I Feel Good? He actually makes this video like his 4K camera alongside his $20 camera, does this really cool effect like this. Why not do that? But the only problem is we do not have a tripod to mount one of these cameras. I have a GorillaPod, and if we go home and get a tripod that my cousin has, we can actually mount both of them and keep them side by side and replicate the exact reel. Go back home, get the tripod, recreate that reel, and it's gonna be fun.
We are currently in the farm that we found like nearby the house. We are currently setting up the cameras for shooting. This is my camera. This is the other one. We are setting up to set the same frame in both the cameras so we can actually show the difference between each of these. My cousin is doing all the setup over here, and my other cousin will be doing the recording. I and Akshay will be running over there so that there'll be some subject in the frame to show. But we don't know how the video, the end reel will turn out. We're just gonna test it out. Let's go. This is the jugaad we need to do to get like a running shot with both the cameras, and it's gonna be lit, I think. Let's see. Done with the shoot for the same shot. Like, we ran like 3 to 4 times, I think. We have to see while editing how the videos have turned out. Currently 6:40. Our train is actually at 7:40, so we'll be leaving in about like half an hour. But yeah, that pretty much ends this particular vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna end it off right here for this vlog.